time since 2007.
How do they know? I'm Googling on
computer. Whether or not your computer changed has been checked. This school church in Kennebunkport, of course, that is the Bush family's other home. It's your name. Let's listen here.
And let this body be destroyed.
I bet it's because it was Amazon I was looking on.
For myself,
and Amazon basically sets some kind of thing for advertising.
And not as a stranger.
Taylor.
For none of us liveth to himself.
T-A-Y-L-O-R.
And no man dieth to himself. For if we live, we live unto the Lord. And if we die, we die unto the Lord. Or whether we live therefore or die, we are the Lord's.
Answer 2411.
Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord, even so saith the Spirit, for they rest from their labors. The Lord be with you. Remain standing, let us pray. O God, whose mercies cannot be numbered, accept our prayers on behalf of thy servant, Barbara Pierce Bush.
K-A-R-A.
And grant Barbara an entrance into the land of light and joy and the fellowship of thy saints through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Please be seated for the lessons.
The first reading,
Water's Edge,
will be from Barbara Bush's granddaughter, Elizabeth Andrews. She's the stepdaughter of her son, Neil. It's a reading from Ecclesiastes.
For everything, there is a season, and a time for every matter under heaven. A time to be born, and a time to die. A time to plant, and a time to pluck up what is planted. A time to kill, and a time to heal. A time to break down, and a time to build up. A time to weep, and a time to laugh. A time to mourn, and a time to dance. A time to throw away stones, and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace, and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to seek, and a time to lose. A time to keep, and a time to throw away. A time to tear, and a time to sow. A time to keep silence, and a time to speak. A time to love, and a time to hate. A time for war, and a time for peace.
Did you notice what I did there?
What gain have the workers from their toil? I have seen the business that God has given to everyone to be busy with. He has made
us wondering. Could you imagine if I
yet cannot find out what God has done from the beginning to the end?
So I got one on Jesse's parents and why not
to be happy
Mom.
As long as they
but I put him in ass.
I'm trying to okay, thank you.
All should eat and drink and take pleasure in their toil. I know that whatever God does endures forever. Nothing can be added to it, nor anything taken from it. God has done this so that all should stand in awe before him. The word of the Lord.
I called for the God of
from Proverbs.
From several of Barbara Bush's granddaughters.
A capable wife who can find. She is far more precious than jewels. The heart of her husband trusts in her.
Mom? Mom?
What?
Where's Max?
Oh, he's in my room.
Why? Why? Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
She puts her hands to the distaff, and her hands hold the spindle. She opens her hands to the poor, and reaches out her hands to the needy. Give her a share of the fruit of her hands and let her works praise the city gates.
And now the first tribute will be delivered by John Meacham, a friend of the Bush family, biographer of President Bush. In writing that biography, he said that Mrs. Bush allowed him to read her diaries going back to 1948. Here you see the former president.